Well, hello, welcome back to Time Trap Gaming. This is Dark Souls Red Dead Redemption.
Rob's running guy.
There we go.
Where are we actually running at, man?
That way.
You just killed the...
The mage.
Wizard.
You've just killed wizard guy.
Yeah.
Now what I'm going to do is quickly run back.
Why don't you hold my phone on your way back?
Because it's only here. It's not exactly here.
Oh well, it's taking too long.
Quickly run back. What I'm going to do is go human, try and get someone in, and hopefully not get annihilated by the invaders again.
That's out of time.
Hey? It's out of time.
Was it just me that heard that over there?
And then got some slurp. Come on, time and jump.
Slurping his carbohydrates. Yeah.
He's not a good carb.
Rob, you need more intelligence, let's be honest.
No, I don't need intelligence, I'm intelligent.
What does vitality do?
Push your health.
It's your health.
Endurance.
HP. It's like when you get your Pokemon card and you've only got 10 HP.
Yeah.
And then the Black White Dragon comes and...
So what's the difference between being human and not being human?
You can summon and everything like that. It literally does nothing to your stats.
When it says
summon and
become
human,
it's
basically it opens up the multiplayer mode.
Yeah.
But on Dark Souls 2 it's gonna be much different. You want to be human really fast.
It's all on better.
Still,
you're yeah, still gonna
you
get
you actually lose health being holy and lose health points. Why's no one on?
Human for no reason whatsoever.
Human for no reason whatsoever.
You're very pale.
I got another humanity that came on.
You're very pale and you have large thighs.
Yeah. I have a large round face. It's meant to be a very slim build.
This is very slim.
You look like you're about to beam
up. Q117.
Like, you look like you've got like energy.
Come on, let's summon this guy.
Scotty, beam me up.
Hopefully he doesn't then use that summoning sign to invade like the last guy, like the last video. But he's now been put on YouTube as a traitor.
What's the
he
difference raped between
him.
Someone that and someone that invades?
Some sign of removed. Well, summoning is on your team.
It turns it into a monkey.
Invading, he's actually invading to kill me.
Wicked sick monkey.
Yeah. He's got a mask of the... He's been well through the game.
He's
going to
invade you.
Yeah, but
this is your fault.
Are you trying to go
through?
Hello.
Oh, it's perfect for you, Rob.
Nice, half naked. And there's grass here, isn't it?
It's put it
in here.
It does something.
Just do me.
That's me eating Pringles.
Yeah.
Run to the front door and see if my mum is actually stood
up. Come on.
Come on in.
Just call the tech guy, get the tech guy.
Yeah, tech guy.
Yeah.
Russian tech guy.
We'll get Nathan.
Make sure it's stood up and there's now around it that's blocking the internet around.
I'll absolutely love it. Where'd you put all this stuff?
We're getting someone. What? So we're just literally going around it.
Yeah, pretty much. Can you make him juggle? That should be a fit. I feel like that with me. Yeah.
And then back. There were some wellies in front of the mod.
Alright. Oh, we're getting lots of sand.
And we're all filled.
Come on, this guy.
Let's go.
At least one person come and help. Could go see some light. Get into the
code. But
he's quite away.
He's right up his own ass, isn't he?
Should we
just carry on?
Just do it yourself. It'd be funny.
Right, I'll give it a go. If I don't win.
If you don't win, then you lose your mount point.
Yeah, I always win 1 point. I'm not one match.
Kill this guy. Kill him.
Come on.
Kill him.
No chance.
He almost killed him, not this. Yeah. Oh no, Gandalf. Got a hit me. Left on me.
Not good.
You can kill about 20 of them. You can be there.
Don't watch that.
Who won? Okay, I'm doing a jig now.
Is that the guy what likes watching the sunset?
Yeah, he's the sun.
The sun ever set? Oh look, they're coming up. They're gonna get you. You're gonna fall off them. They're overpowering.
Oh,
they're
when you get the first gargoyle to half health, this broken one falls down and blows fire.
You can't actually see it's healthy.
Victory! Just let you
get the sun.
Not someone like that.
No, just me.
Just you. Twin humanities.
It means when you use them, you actually get better.
No, you get to. Go up and we'll ring about. Don't know if we have to put that on.
What
happens when you ring the bell?
It just clicks your cuts in and the bell.
And when money calls, so. I suppose that every cause of money for really, isn't it?
Yeah.
It's in the name, man.
Longest step now. Ding, no.
There we go.
Ding. Goal. Berry. It's like Chuck Berry, but it's Dingleberry.
I'm going to do the home call.
It was, wasn't it?
Yeah.
Oswald. Why you say that? When you
should have seen a really stupid guy.
What if you need a point or something at all?
No, what is it? What is it?
Come at me, bro.
Yeah, basically.
You're gonna hung and bone yourself all the way back to the violent shrine.
I haven't picked up my hung and bones.
Robbie's fag. Spelling jail though. Are you spelling it like
where
is it? Like an A and an O.
Yeah.
What? And an L.
Oh no. Can't forget the L otherwise it's just
it's spelled like that in Game of Thrones. Or it is Gowl.
Oh well, that's
so
cool.
The most of it.
What's my favourite? Who's your favourite character, Josh?
I don't know.
It's seen being
Sean
Bond.
Yeah, it did, yeah. Spoilers everywhere.
Yeah, spoiler alert.
He seems to die on the first season, so that's all.
Yeah, Sean Bean is a spoiler.
Oh, he's still from there, isn't he?
Any bitch, I got my rich tea. Yeah, that's
me. Copyrighted. Yeah.
Let's not have that.
No, that's me.
Surely not anymore. That was ancient times. That's almost about sunlight.
Yeah.
It's like 9 kilometers. Something's going to be a given. Something being too good. Sam, just all we can hear is that whiskey fucking vile.
Vile?
Yeah,
vile. That vile whiskey.
Just close it.
Vile, don't I follow? Well, yeah, your green aura, it looks, that's what I said, it looks like you're beaming up.
Beaming up?
It looks like you're energized.
Some stats at you.
Is it a 10-6?
Yeah. What's your power level, Rob? 7?
Nice.
12?
Hello.
That's 1, mate. You can see it.
9,000.
Top left. Do you like it?
No.
Well, I think I've met this guy. I probably haven't.
I'm a kid.
Dexterity is always worth it.
Well, it's out of that first.
Ah, because you're using it.
Each one does exactly the same strength. Strength and dexterity is better than one.
Dexterity gives you more than strength. Well, differently.
Depends on your weapon.
A relying shimmy.
Freak out with Josh doing some pretty fucking head exercise.
Josh is daft to say.
My nephew looked at the stats of the weapon. It's a nice
play.
Parameter bonus. Parameter bonus on halfway down. Gives CC and C4 strength and dexterity. Which means, put that parameter on, it gives you a bonus.
That's
exactly the same.
Three C's. She's speechless.
She's half meal.
Someone jump off that edge.
Mm-hmm. What's this guy doing?
Then they just walked off the edge.
That's amazing. This is what Sam did when he went down this bit.
Oh yeah, it's good, yeah.
He went to pull this lever, and it says A to pull lever, which is X on PlayStation.
To playing something else.
But
so.
He pressed the B or circle button, and it backstepped.
And
he went down that hole, because the lift wasn't.
So it's jumping backwards down the hole. That's the only way I do things. Backwards and only if there's a hole.
Oh, didn't you tune your magic?
That was. Look for some brick. The Valley of the Dam.
Yep.
That's all Josh was doing. That's it, Rob, you're out. You're flagged. You're out of the team. My computer's committed suicide,
Sam's computer doesn't work. Just scared to record.
He's scared to record with anyone else. You want to cope, so they took the game. And he had to get smashed before he could actually record.
I did drink quite a lot of Hobgoblin before I got here.
Nice.
It's 3 for 5 quid at work.
Other, which one products are available? I like Bishop's Singer.
Never tried it.
It stemmed from a childhood.
It's quite worrying. I'm back to the back. Not the right kidney.
We should definitely try and get a sponsorship here.
Definitely.
Oh, speaking of alcohol, we need to. This weekend, do you want to follow that meme? If it's not vinegar by now, it might be.
It might be if the airlock dried up to check the other day.
What?
I've refilled it, the airlock dried up.
Oh, right. Who was this kid then?
He's a barbarian. Infested barbarians.
What the infested
with? Poisoning toxic people.
Done right.
Yeah. Like when giving
the
blood a
hand.
haven't watched or read Lord of the Rings in ages.
Well, that's shit for you then, isn't it?
Yeah, it is. I have a single edition as well, like, for the Lord of the Rings book.
So do I.
Yeah.
Really, really old one.
Man's not, it's like Cannes Film Festival, 2008.
No, it's like really, really old.
Yeah.
Not really old. But, yeah. When the film came out in like 2001 or something, wasn't it?
Maybe 2001 for Cannes Film Festival.
Yeah. Yeah. I didn't realise that it came, you know, with release.
I might be missing like 7 years though.
Unless they've got some sort of director to put
on the couch. Yeah, pillage that dump out.
Word warning to viewers. This area does like that.
Only for Rob.
Does like that. I am going to move through this as fast as I can.
Dive off that thing. Whatever.
Look, Rob, look at me. What the lag stuff, what the fuck is that? That thing's a crap spider.
It's a crap spider.
Mosquitoes respawn on the lens. Which is nice of them, because it'll give you a nice bit of
a light bit of plastic.
Yeah, a light bit. Yeah.
You get black death.
There's a very good chance of me getting a baby.
Yeah. I'm asleep at a Colt 45. Kill it. Kill it.
No, you're a team of war.
Kill it. Crap. Crap.
I know.
That's a big drink. Yeah.
A big drink and all these things.
Estes Quartz.
I died. Oh, that's a bad thing.
You screamed a bit late, man. You screamed after you died. Does that work in real life?
That was bad. One more time for 8 minutes. Again? I can get to bot player at bot player, as long as I actually pay attention. For some reason in my head, I think I have to match it.
Well,
oh, you jerk. Where's he gone?
He hurts you.
I have no idea what you're doing.
My launcher, he was still dead before.
I don't know.
The gold guy.
Nah, he's gone.
Gold guy, where's yeah, gold guy?
He's gone, but normally when he goes, he kills that.
GG.
This is a jerk. And then you go catch him.
Okay.
Okay. Yeah, I've seen the moon with the plan. Turn out to the solitaire. Can you do that?
Pop. You fuck him all up.
Yeah, I do. He's full of that. He's full of that.
Come on, man. Thanks, isn't it? Buffy. The Bell's character.
Both character are sound slowly coming.
Well, it's not very much there, is it?
Oh, I'm gonna kill it. So I just like it?
Yeah, just like it. Got the best. Come on, Rob. Speed run.
The speed run's out the window. The world record guy had completed it by now. He did it in like 59 minutes.
Nice. We should get him on the team.
Yep.
Yeah. And that's where we're going. Yeah.
I have a cold, alright.
Yeah, whatever.
No, I didn't have this one. Somewhere the doctor
recommended it. Yeah, the doctor recommended it, sure. Common cold.
It's taking a lot longer the first time.
That's because all the crap died.
Well, it's best because I'm still reporting about it.
as well.
You can see my bloodstain.
Fucking leg it. Can you jump off that tree? You should try jumping off the tree.
Oh, you should not try that.
No, you should simply try. Why is it bloodstained?
Yeah. It's tree ball.
Yeah, just get on the other side of it. Yeah, then you just land on the other one. Just jump, but jump long ways like that.
Jump,
clearly see it.
Now we need to find the legs to jump off on. Yeah.
So you can get your foot stuck, you're going upside down all the way up. Is that some mechanic?
That bloke from my long foot in the ground.
I
don't
even know.
Jack,
go on, Jack.
Jack's getting angry. GTA 5.
Bonfire. Light it, Rob. Light it.
Bonfire lit. We all know lit. That's all. From a decade ago.
We've got 4 minutes left.
Yep.
4 minutes.
My leg doing?
That's the best leg ever!
That is a genius wobbly leg.
I love it.
It's a wonky donkey.
I love it.
Well, that's a glitch if ever.
Right, I'm going to reverse hologram. Probably get invaded. But... it was not...
Oh, your leg was twitching then. It was a good bit again.
We got out now, yeah.
I don't like you, we've been through this. Oh, you just got toxic. I heard spears.
They're banning off when they shot.
Yeah, you spot on the air.
Money and Mildred. Kill her.
Crip, Rob, kill her.
It's another Britney song, she's a man of you. Oh no, that's
make
woman,
it, make it work. I'm pretty sure I'm
not.
Mildred, Mildred.
It's thingy. It's what's her name? It's Nelly Furtado.
Ah. Oh, she's dead.
Really? Mosquito did more damage to me, didn't it? Humanity and a
butcher. You're not getting a lingerie?
No.
Damn.
This is Dark Souls.
I hate this game.
Panty wear.
No,
poison.
I use
poison.
Poison.
I'm not sure it's poison there.
Killing a crap spider.
Now we're going to someone's scalp.
The last follicles.
Oh god, this is disgusting.
Just
you imagine it's someone's skull?
Yeah, that's obviously a brain part.
That's a Shelob's line.
Yeah. Cutting their cysts off.
Right, can someone manage emotions? Let's do this.
No, she's quite fat, really. Not fat, but she's jolly.
Yeah, jolly Mildred.
Right, so we've got Jolly Mildred in
gang. Are we ready?
We're ready. Let's go.
She has a paddle. That's a shield.
It's a paddle.
Dodge!
It's a dodge. That was cheap. So cheap.
On it in earlier, it's in the pretty good spot. It's all in my
head. Yeah, we've got such like half as hell.
On it in earlier, we've got some help. Chaos Witch Girl.
That spider thing's got a very nice mind. Got a
cracking pair as well.
Yeah, it's an amazing chest.
Not doing very much, am I?
No. He took Freddy Stark off.
Yeah, he's not very weak anymore.
No, you need frost damage.
You need the ghost type, because ghost types kick the ass.
Your kind of girl, you'd have run away already.
Oh dear, like that time you threw that glass out of the floor.
And she wasn't my kind of girl.
What a time.
That's a web.
some jolly
I know, Dread.
20,000 souls. Right, guys, that's about time for us. We will take it over from here.
Yeah.
Bye.
Bye.
Come on, F9, not F10.